Hello. Right, I'm gonna do a review on the Mind the Savage. I've had it for about a year and it's still intact. Well, firstly, the grip tape is really good. It's lasted about a year and it's only just starting to wear down. It's got the pinstripe down here that does come up at the front. I've had to glue that back down, but that stayed down. And at the back here, it's completely came off. That's from my foot being on there. It's got this little graphic here that says Mindless Longboards. So that does come off eventually, but it does look pretty cool when you first get it. It's got seven plies of Canadian maple, and the top layer and the bottom layer are bamboo. Well, because it's got so many, it's got hardly any flex at all. The bottom is smoked bamboo, so you get this nice stripy colours. It's got this simple Mindless Longboards logo graphic on there, so nothing too much. So it goes with the background. 7-inch Mindless Randall style reverse kingpin 180 trucks. You can also flip the hanger with the Mindless bushings. They're very soft, so this goes perfect with the setup that's drop through. So when you loosen off the trucks, they're really responsive and turning. So that goes perfect because you can't really get wheel bite at all. Got standard hardware it comes with. The wheels comes with Mindless Shifters wheels. They are 76mm, 78A. They're really grippy when they're not broken. I've even used them for downhill a couple of times. But once they are broken, they go really slidey on dry and wet. And they come with ABEC 9 chrome bearings, which obviously very fast. It lasts quite long. I've had a few crashes in it and there's only a couple of chips on the side. Not really anything critical. So I'll give this longboard a 7 out of 10. It's got a really nice like race shape deck because this 1 inch concave proper locks your feet in because it's like 10 inches wide. 39 inches long makes it perfect for downhill and racing. Yeah, as I said, I'll give it a good 7 out of 10. It's not bad, it's probably worth the money. The wheels last a long time as well. That's it, thanks.